It's not simple to say the most days. I don't recognize me, but the shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never a tender and sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She's broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and bad. And a beautiful bite. She's gone, but she used to be mine. It's not what I ask for. Sometimes life just slips in through the back door and carves out a person and makes you. Now I got you. You're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two for the girl that I knew who was reckless just enough. Gets hurt, but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can't love? And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day till it finally reminds her to fight. Just a little to bring back the fire in her eyes that's been gone but used to be mine. It used to be mine. She has all of this mixed up and baked.